Hey guys, what's going on? Today we're playing Ark, and I got Griffin here, and we're going to be building a base, maybe taming a dino, I don't know, it might happen. Let's get into it.
Maybe getting a new dry bait?
Maybe, if someone joins,
Run, 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 run,
you know, make some good music. What's attacking me? Tinderite? Is it Tinderite? No, it's a you. You bad you. I'm not even going to attack you. You're just a bad human.
Take it back.
You're a bad human, and I will not take it back. Run. Don't shoot me.
Zig, Zag. Loki, I'm hitting this, but no blank can work.
Ooh, ah, dang it.
Oh.
I swear, don't you. I can't move. I can't move. Stop it.
What do you say?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to Jimmy.
Mine's opening. My name's Popeye.
I dare you. Okay. Don't you dare.
So what's my name?
Yeah, Popeye. No, Jimmy, it's Jimmy. Come here, I dare you, Jimmy. I will make this stego attack you. Shoot me, I dare you.
I'm faster than it.
I dare you, attack me. I'm just joking. Please don't attack me. Please don't attack me.
Shot, triple shot.
I'm knocked out. What are you doing?
Five?
I didn't take your loot. Do not take my loot.
Take my stone air bot.
Okay. That's fine.
Or your whole body.
Yeah, take my whole body. Not my whole inventory. You can abduct my body.
Who wants to be fed by them?
Yeah, feed me. Feed me the meat. Okay. I thought you were supposed to feed me the meat, not the arrows.
Well, you were gonna wake up. And it wasn't arrows, it was a slingshot.
Alright, well, let me see this.
Well, let me get some meat real quick.
Alright. Oh, yes, it's a bad recharge. Let's go. Well, I think this whole episode might not be us making progress. It might just be us killing each other.
Or... we could make progress.
Well, I mean, like, we could, but... We could, but do we want to? It's a thing.
Sugar, how you get
do we want to do progress? Guys, comment down below. Do you think we want to do progress, or do you think we don't?
Yep, we do! It's just he's too bad at games, and like, he doesn't want to.
If you don't want to do progress, you're bad.
You don't want to, but shoot your arrow, do you understand me?
No, don't shoot my arrow.
Fire!
I have arrows on arrows, don't shoot it. Tell me this does not sound like Elliot music. Comment section, tell me this does not sound like Elliot. Oh god. Epic fights with things you cannot defend yourself against.
But I can defend myself.
But you can't. Bam! I tried punching it. You're on your own.
Thanks a lot!
I say we make our whole life a lie.
Or is it a live inside a dinosaur?
Yes. Yes, live inside a dinosaur.
Oh! Oh! You're about to get whacked, boy! I'm so slow, but I'm faster than still.
Something's attacking me. Asarco's attacking me. Asarco's attacking me. Asarco's attacking me.
Level 150?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a rest in peace.
That's an RIP.
I killed the Dago. I'm insane. Let's go.
Hey guys, you want to see my friend list again? Let's go meet my friends again.
Your friends?
My friends. You know, the ones that kill me? They make me laugh so hard I die?
You know, it's no longer a tribe.
See, it's my Sarco
friend.
Leaving. My Sarco friend. I'm going to jump on his tail and he's going to whack me. Oh, so is his Titan bow. Oh, God. Come on, over.
So
oh, that's another Sarco. Where did my Cappy friend
Why are you going through, like, the bushes?
Oh, that's another Sarco. I don't want to... No, don't kill me, because I'll have to... You'll have to be my friend if you kill me. Don't kill me.
I don't give a... Well, I don't think they want to be your friend.
No. If they kill me, they're my friend, because they make me laugh so hard. There you guys go. That's my Cappy friend, you know?
He didn't make you laugh, though.
He made me laugh so hard. Ha, ha, ha. Hee, hee, hee. I died.
Exaggeration.
I laughed so hard, I died.
Oh, there's a circle of me!
I'm just gonna keep on respawning until I respawn at a good location.
Oh, 150 circle. Why would it not be?
Please tell me. I don't know where this is. I don't have any friends.
Oh, no.
Yo, good news. None of my friends live here. When you say good news, none of my friends, it means something that your friends are bad. To be honest. Good news, none of my friends. No, your friends are bad. Pick good ones.
Sarco's after me.
Oh, dude, I heard there's a joke about 9/11. And I know it's not something to joke about. You guys should not joke about it. But, like, it was, so people were joking about
it's
it.
It's called 911, not 9/11.
No, I'm talking about 9/11. Back off. Alright, so,
911, not
9/11, the catastrophe that happened.
911.
Alright, so basically, there's two guys who were making jokes about 9/11, right? And then
it's the 911!
There's this one guy, he said, I don't personally make jokes about 9/11. And then he goes on to say, because they have a tendency to crash and burn. You get the joke? If you're educated, if you've learned about 9/11, it's not something to joke about. We all know this, but like, it's pretty good. It's a pretty good joke. Oh shit!
I think I know. I think I would have made that joke.
It's all about humanity.
What's that song? You want me to tell what happened with you and them?
What?
You wanna know how much death you died? Your death count?
Yeah. How many deaths?
It's all about humanity.
15.
Wow. How? Alright, well, I'll ask my
big
editor.
Bot.
I'll
big
ask my
bot.
Editor to
big
put
bot.
In a little death count thing.
You don't have it under. You're too broke.
No, I haven't.
Who's your editor?
My friend is editor.
Who's your friend?
I'm not telling you his name. It's controversial.
Exactly. Proof.
Bro, he has a name. His name is. He goes to my school. We're good buddies.
What are you paying him? $5?
Yeah. You nailed it, actually.
He's all paid $5 around the corner. How about that?
What?
Mm-hmm.
What'd you say?
Hey, man. You don't even think about it. I'm gonna get the butt bolt. You want me to get the bow out?
Are you talking about me? I'm not even doing anything. What am I doing?
What the hell? No, insect swarm, insect swarm. Please, please, game, game, game. Leave me alone. I'm gonna kill it. No, insect swarm, you gah! They still can't handle me. Insect swarm! Insect swarm!
Hashtag insect
attack
swarm!
Attack shit! Jesus! Except, look!
I need fiber and thatch.
Ooh. Good luck, Shep! Oh! There's a Dayoda!
What day?
Good luck
on?
To look behind you.
But how many insect swarms is that? Is that like five stacked on top of each other? What is this game? Run. You know that one soundtrack I'll play right here. That isn't gonna be played right here. Run.
What are you? No! Insect swarm, insect swarm, insect swarm, insect swarm. Bro, this place is insect swarm infest.
I know, it's like insect swarm mania. No more, get that WWE mania stuff out of here. It's insect swarm mania. Get the good stuff out of here.
There's a level 20 down.
Where? At the base?
No, he's far out. He's pretty far out.
Nope, a Cappy just came in and attacked me.
At our base?
Boss. No, like, he was there at our base. And he just came in, and he was just like,
he's over here, everybody's talking about Tachina.
Are you back at the base?
That's not it. Yep, I am back at the base.
Alright, I'm gonna respawn.
Because, you know, there's about 50 insect swarms here. Nah!
We don't talk about the... Guys, we don't talk about the five insect swarms that were,
I just killed one! There's two more coming after me!
Oh, shoot! I see a Cappy... Oh, my God. Is that a second Cappy?
Like 7,000 insect swarm. Killed one? Oh, what? Five more come up!
I know, right?
I'm just trying to be a normal human being out here. Oh, there's a Cappy! Of course! Why not?
I know, right? That's the same cat. I think we're having troubles this episode, guys.
It's turning me crazy.
You know, I think we're just having a smidge bit. Not much, but a smidge bit of trouble.
Oh yeah, not much, huh?
No, didn't I like...
Oh, you're Tarzan around the jungle, but I'm not going to grab onto the trees.
We need a Bloodstalker. That's all I'm going to say.
No, we don't need a Bloodstalker. What is that going to do, huh?
We need a creature.
But go tame a froggy. Boing. By the time we tame
but
a froggy,
I don't have anything to tame with. That's the thing.
Get a wooden club and start beating it to death.
I'm not beating it. I at least want to give it like the proper way to go out.
So you get a wooden club. And you get a bowl. Bowl it. Get your club and do what? What? Well, that breaks. Use your slingshot and do whack. What? It doesn't get knocked out. Bowl it again and do what? What? Then repeat. Because if you're not a bull, a creature, then you're screwed.
How do you see me from that range?
What is it?
The Cappy.
I'm on my way back for a second.
Did I just juke that Cappy?
A couple milli now, I'm causing a commotion. I've been coasting, hear my name around the world like an explosion.
Choppers, better cut those wrists, call one of my fists, we fire starters, starters. One of them a million, you will reach those heights. Always had a feeling that I won't deny that one. Never could pass, look at my eyes, I'm on the rocks. Rise. 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 It's a great game, guys. Well, I might end this here. See y'all later, and hope y'all enjoyed.